Bonjour, it's Leon live here.
He ain't here. We haven't seen him for days. Leave us in peace.
Has he been arrested again?
Not that I know of.
A lot of people would like to see his hands cut off. He's a vicious thief.
I need his help.
He went out to the windmill yesterday. I've not seen him since. Give him my name. Madame Margot.
Merci.
Please. Tell him to come home.
My friend, how are you?
Quel animal!
La révolution sera
des ennuis en prévision.
La révolution
sera des
prisons.
Mes marchandises vous...
There's an intruder in the tunnels.
Leon.
Disturbing the slumber of the kings.
Don't tell me you believe the...
You ever meet a noble, Leon? You ever heard a noble talk? Descended from God, they were. Threads of gold arc from between their blessed legs into holy chamber pots. Then Leon. Fountains of rubies spilled from their necks and rained down upon all of France. Now, a man born deep within the lowest circle of hell can rise to the very top of Olympus itself.
Unhand me, Connor!
Is that what you want, little man? To rise up? I see it in you. Ambition. You're just like me.
Rose.
Commandant Bonaparte.
Any progress to report?
Only this.
Find me the door that this key unlocks, and I shall reward you beyond your wildest dreams.
What is behind the door?
This is our petite trespasser.
Who are you calling little? I'm nearly as tall as...
You need to learn a bit of diplomacy. Rose, I trust you'll show the boy to the surface.
Of course, Commandant. Kill him.
What? No! Let me go!
You do it!
He's only a child!
I have children of my own!
The ghosts of the kings.
So much for the element of surprise.
Monster!
I'm not a ghost. Madame Margot sent me.
Madame Margot? You are trying to confuse me.
Intruder!
Still confused.
Quickly, we have to hide.
So fast. I'm looking for a manuscript. It was taken from a tomb under Saint Denis.
I have it. It's in my fortress. We can get there later. How did you do all that? You're the best fighter I've ever seen.
I wouldn't go that far.
Where did you train?
In Paris.
Whoa. I practice behind our house. I don't really have anyone to train with. All the freedom fighters are in Paris, like you.
What about your mother?
Madame Margot? She's not my mother. My mother is Morisco. She had to go back to Spain. That's why she had to leave me at the orphanage. I bet my parents will come back once Francis is there. For now, we're going to need weapons.
Just leave that to the professionals. Where did you get that?
I stole it from two raiders yesterday. Hid it here.
This is a fine gun.
Yes, I know. I know what I'm doing.
Which is?
Saving France! Now that you're here, it's gonna be a lot easier.
Listen,
What?
We have to get that manuscript first. To protect it from the enemies of France.
Oh! All right! We need to get above ground.
Nice work. Don't let it go to your head. Not bad.
Hurry up! Prepare to die!
That's odd.
Better than all the stories.
That's because the stories aren't true.
This way out. I think.
Why do you employ such a man as Rose to find the temple? He cares nothing for us or our aims. If I was in your place, I would not pander
to... What does a rat want?
Food, of course.
You appeal to their self-interest. But you have miscalculated. Your people are dead. I know. Human animal. What you fear, what you love. Is Rose a bad man? Undoubtedly. But I, Napoleon, can control him and turn him to what is best for France. The masses will gladly renounce their freedom if all can entertain the hope of rising to the top. The artifact inside the temple, I will bring them the illusion of hope. And I will lead us to glory.
We have to stop him and save the people of France!
Rescuing them only delays the inevitable.
What's wrong with you?
You're going to get yourself killed for nothing, little man!
If you can't do it, then I can!
Stop! Léon! Come back here! Where are you?
be. What cheer?
Give me the manuscript.
Why? It has nothing to do with anything, does it?
I'm leaving the country. That's my way out.
What of the future? A free France where we all take care of each other.
Why don't you grow up? Forget France. You're on your own.
What happened to turn you into such a connard?
You can't save them. They're never coming back.
You are just like them.